Jerusalem. Why? Because Jerusalem was attacked multiple times. So each time the city was attacked, they would take that, hide it, move it. This is the last resting place of the sarcophagus of... it's not the original place because it was moved a lot. But the sarcophagus, yes, it is the sarcophagus of
King David.
It's not been open since centuries. Some say it's empty, some say it's, it has the bones of King David. My personal opinion, it's empty. We call it a kenotaphos. Kenotaphos, empty tomb. Empty tomb? Because it's been, when you talk about